to the earth, to the oh, oh.
We are scientists and alchemists too, receiving signals from the universe, we're totally in tune. M is equal to E, that's magic and energy inside of me. I thought you knew this is the brain to a breakthrough.
Scientifically, I have learned to sing with the heated air that a dragon breathes. My baby, she won't believe that I've achieved this feat by mixing magic with alchemy. See, the mainstream's been mainly doubting me. They think it's strange when I claim what I'm about to be. A demigod, I'm sincere, it's a prophecy. But we change when we rearrange philosophy.
Yeah. And by tomorrow, music it will echo.
Yes, I said that so.
Cause I can let go of what I know. Relax and meditate and new greatness grows. Cause we do not walk as they do. I breathe fire but I stay cool. Dragon mentality can awaken you, but at another time this is the breakthrough's prelude.
Oh my, waited and waited. So no more rest to do. This is the setup for prelude to breakthrough.
Did you see that? Dragon skill tatted up, I breathe fire to relax. I work where the trees at, nature magic and ease at. Rejuvenation potion, viscosity needs beeswax. They won't perceive that. Well, what I mean is that it's written in ancient Gaelic, and they probably can't beat that. Trees are where we breathe at, where the humans will be at. They won't hear the nature spirit see magic when she see that. I'm staying cool, this is no reason to react. I'm Dionysus, I'll send the bees to see where they bleed at. I've had meanings, magic's what I succeed at. Amorous murder, art and history repeats that. And when I found out that we all do it too, first I thought I'd bring you this prelude to a breakthrough.
Oh my, waited and waited. So, no more rest to lose. This is the setup for prelude to a breakthrough.
I bring you the...